Hi, this is Dr. Levy from Brooklyn Audiology, and today we're going to be showing you how to change your wax guard or wax filter on your ReSound Quattro hearing aid with a standard tip. In order to change this type of wax guard or wax filter, you first will need to remove the rubber dome or rubber tip. And the way you do that is placing your thumb underneath and pinching and just peeling it off and place it down to the side for right now. Now we will be replacing this white circle here. So you're gonna grab your box of wax filter sticks and you will remove one stick. So the stick will have an empty side here and a clean side over here. So you first start with the empty side and you place the empty side straight up and down into that white circle there. And you pull and flip to the clean side and replace. And that's how you change the filter. Once that is done, you can put your dome back on and you'll be looking for the center hole right in the middle there. And you want to match that up with the tip of your receiver. And you want to make sure that it's secure. And that's it.